a look much less than here. Second year is going to leap back and jump over the next one if it goes back. He's got to get the drive. Jukes.
Oh, yes. On the edge. And then the thing about these trout guys is they do make people look easy, and that's the joke. Of course, it's far from it, obviously. But if you get it right, it does look easy. If you get it wrong, it's embarrassing. And your encouragement here now, let's get Jack up this very open point on this section. It's a funny one, come on, Jack, he's got it. Steady to the roof. Use the sun light now, his feet still on the peg. Martin, just explain for our new visitors the way this scoring works for each section.
Sounds nice.
So this is a big jump down. Probably bottom here. Got to be perfectly online in the air. Just holding his balance there. It's a good job he is because there's nowhere to go when you're on top of that. Confidence.
Yeah.
Giving himself just 10 seconds now, Martin, to get out of the section. But he's Red Bull sponsor, Adam Raga. So come on, folks, give him some support as he goes through the obstacle section here. Let's hear it for Raga.
He's looking good.
Beautiful.
I said, once again, it's quite
good
time.
Win.
He's only got a minute. He's giving himself every chance. He's still got 30 seconds. This is awful. To come down on the back wheel. Ooh. Perfect control, perfect bike. Awesome.
Well, that's what we want. But then again, we don't really want anyone to come out. I mean, it's just a sense of performance from everyone. But there has to be two riders who will leave us after the heats, only six through to the grand final. And then just to let you know, there'll be a couple of things going on, one of which is the Red Bull challenge. We've got some superstars from various different motorcycle sports having a go at some different obstacles, you might say, including Adam Raga, Fuji Gas and Dougie. And out to Ricky Dougie. At the moment, we can do his job well. Come on, folks.
Time is better time. Big drop in first gear. The land's so heavy there, you can see it's both a handful of upgrade and also they've got the back brake on. So the second of the bike lands, the suspension just sinks.
Time!
So we know this is deception when it's difficult to time. He's only got 2 seconds, he's not going to get out.
It's effortless, yes.
It's an awesome step there, and it just seems to go through it without any problem at all.
If you put him in your chair, you'd have to put quite a lot more in.
So this is about, he needs to keep the pump wheel high. The pump wheel isn't high, over the handlebars. But look at that, did you see the journey? Two, straight up, no problem at all.
What's in the camera, Chris, where the back wheels go?
30 seconds left.
You hear it going?